You tell stories. You want people to pay attention to them. And you also want to make a difference. So how do you ensure that your work has the impact you want? Meet the Media Impact Project Measurement System. It's an open source system for determining how media can engage audiences and determine what works and what doesn't. It combines information about how your story is being seen, everything from web traffic and Facebook likes to offline actions and survey research. But first things first, none of this is possible until you identify your target audience and the outcome you want to achieve. You have to know what you're trying to do. So, let's say you want to write a story that will fire up people who care about endangered wildlife. Your story is about pending legislation affecting the endangered Siberian mongoose dove. You've got a fine story here, but how do you know whether people are aware of it and how it affects them? Once you know your audience, you can start tracking how they are interacting with your content by using the story log, a tool that helps assign metadata about your goals and the audience you want to reach, whether your story is on the web, in print, or broadcast. This allows the rest of the process to play out. Next, the story goes into our data acquisition cloud. This is where the magic happens. Except, there's no black box mojo here. Our system is transparent and fully integrates both online and offline social interactions. You might think a Facebook like isn't going to tell you anything useful, and, well, on its own, that's true. But those likes, combined with Twitter response, email forwards, web analytics, and interviews with your audience, can tell you a lot. The Media Impact Project Measurement System feeds all this data into an integrated database that's unique to your organization. Your story is compared to others with similar goals or content, and all that data is tracked over time, so you get a real sense of how your reach and impact are spreading. Once the data is in the system, you can explore the connections between the different media channels and content to understand not only what is working, but how to improve your impact. Of course, your database will generate reports, glorious reports that weave together all the relevant information you have about a story or a series of stories. Using your custom impact calculator, you can clearly see if you moved the needle towards your intended outcome and reached your intended audience. Hey, look! Those budding environmental activists are all over this mongoose dove thing. With this knowledge comes the power to make better decisions about how you engage your audience. Your success here means you should do more stories that appeal to these folks, and maybe even host live chats with policymakers. You want your stories to have impact. The MIP measurement system gives you the information you need to make decisions that matter.